This is pryanik. It means in English gingerbread. This is Russian lap dog. We came from Turkey approximately 1 year ago, moved to Ireland. He's my everything. He's my baby, my friend, my mate. We are walking everywhere around the city, and he is my everything. I'm wondering about this Christmas carols. I never see it before. So in our country, there is no anything like this. So we wanted to, live this experience together with my dog.
Tessa is a collie dog, and Millie is a golden retriever crossed with a
poodle.
With an apricot poodle. Michael goes to a nursing home,
yeah.
And I go to a drop-in centre for homeless people and St John of God's.
Some of the elderly people aren't interested, but some of them love to have a dog that they can pet on the head, you know, and they say they used to have a dog similar to that or something, and they love it.
This is Spark, and he's 6 months old. I got him as a therapy dog because I have mental illness. I have bipolar, and it's hard to get up in the morning. And he gets up at 7:30, and I have to be responsible and feed him and toilet him and walk him. So I stop worrying about myself all the time. You know, I worry about him.
Will you be getting him a little Christmas present?
I might get him a Santa outfit.